Dravidians with two ints. Okay, thank God it wasn't too hard of an opponent for the first game. Oh, everything feels weird. I'll try to get used to it. For those watching on YouTube, I'm currently getting used to... I'm currently getting used to 144Hz monitor and a new mouse, so this is looking pretty rough.
Congrats on winning Hidden Cup 4, dude. Heretic and Eid Mubarak.
Hidden Cup 4? That was like a year and a half ago, man. Thank you, Almonds, for the 37 months. Appreciate it. Thank you, Lamek, for the 13 months. I didn't use 144Hz before. No, I did not. I was on 60Hz. What's up, Still? Welcome back. Thank you, man. Dravidian versus two ends, it seems. Okay. Did we get Arabia, by the way? I'm going to be mixing up the maps a little bit here, but it looks like game one Arabia is fair enough. Mr. Evils, what's up? Thanks for 5 months. I've been using 60Hz the whole time? Yeah. Probably try to go men at arms for students here. It should be pretty good. The interview and quiz were really great. Yo, glad you guys liked them. I had a ton of fun filming those, by the way. Dude, I can do those quizzes all day. And the podcast is cool as well. Talking is always fun. I was disappointed in two. Oh, the voice lines? Oh, dude, the voice lines and the jingles were an absolute disaster. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That guy in. Cool. Nice. Look at that. I want to learn more, but I want to scout where he is too, because my men-at-arms got to do something. Got to find damage with those guys. Spartacus, what's up?
Welcome back, less than three.
Thanks a lot, man. Oh, new equipment is always tricky at first. I'm going to be talking about that a lot, guys, because it's all that I'm thinking about right now. What's up, Spartacus, man? Thank you so much for the resub. Anonymous, whoa, 5 gifted subs. That's crazy. Anonymous, thank you so much for the gifts. Let's go. Appreciate it. Probably getting myself a barrack here. Not sure exactly where, but it's probably around there. Makes sense. Okay, nice.
I'm back, baby.
Lanciferous, what's up? Welcome back, dude. I like that name. Good to see you, bro. That's a name I haven't seen in a little bit. I can't click. This is gonna be a rough one. Oh my god.
Nice to see you again, Hera.
Anonymous with another 5. That's crazy. I'm gonna cancel those guys because, like, this guy's just gonna spot them anyway. I have to win on strat here because my mechanics are so bad. I have to lower my DPI. I can't move. My mouse is slightly too fast. Is AoE using much CPU? Probably. I don't know. I'm the wrong guy to ask for that. Make one spear defensively. Nope. Just kidding. Oh my god, no. This is bad. I can't play. Okay. Those archers aren't gonna do too much, I don't think. Well, let's see. Oh, I killed the villa. What the hell? Why?
Welcome back, bro.
Okay. Decent damage there. I probably have to get a tower on this, so. Okay, nice. That guy's gonna cause some problems. Killed a lot of his scouts there in that engagement, which is really good, obviously. Those guys can run back. Let's focus on these guys. I'm playing at like literally 100 APM instead of the usual like 300. That's how it feels like, at least. This is on gold. This could be GG though. It's very good for me. Oh, good reaction. Oh, very good reaction. Continue making scouts for now, I guess. He now sees how many scouts I have, which is good information for him. Getting the hang of it a little bit here, but still not at 100%. Don't really have any good options as far as units here. Come Castlage. Units are bumping a lot there. Might actually get a Lycav, by the way, which feels weird, but... Man. Oh my god. No! How did this happen? Oh, that's brutal. Hopefully this army can do something. Crossbows will die, but maybe the light cav. This is not a very pleasant situation. If I can get to a castle, maybe that's my saving grace here. Take all my houses. Everything alive, that's pretty decent. Oh, my economy is terrible. Should secure me wood at least. Nothing there? No, nothing there. He's coming forward, castle. Thank you.
Welcome back, Atara.
You got crenellations. It's the worst gameplay I've put out in a while. I can't even move, man. Feeling he would go for this one. Oh, yes, thank God. Wow, GG. Dude, trying new setup is just so difficult. It's, I don't know if you guys can relate to that. I felt like I was playing pretty good strategy wise because like I'm a little rusty because I took 10 days off, but obviously it's 1v1 Arabia, we know what to do. So my strategy was good, but I felt like I couldn't execute at all, man. Damn, that was, I don't know, like my hand is hurting and everything's a bit weird. I don't want to complain about it too much because that's just gonna taint the whole commentary. I had a lot of bills there.